Hello children, welcome to today's video session of Standard 8 Geography.
Exploring continents, Africa, Australia and Antarctica.
In today's class, we are going to study the geographical location of the continent Africa, Australia and Antarctica. Learn the physical settings, climate and drainage of the continent. To understand the nature of the flora and fauna of the continent. To identify the major resources and economic activities and to develop the mapping skill. Come, let's get into the session.
Unit 7. Exploring continents Africa, Australia and Antarctica. Africa. Location and size. Africa is the second largest and second most populous continent after Asia. It stretches from 37 degree 21 minutes north latitude to 34 degree 51 minutes south latitude and from 17 degree 33 minutes west longitude to 51 degree 27 minutes east longitude. It spreads over an area of about 30.36 million square kilometers, that is 20.2% of the world land area. The equator passes through the middle of Africa and cuts into two equal halves. It is the only continent to which the major latitudes such as Tropic of Cancer, Equator and Tropic of Capricorn pass. The prime meridian passes near Accra, the capital of Ghana, in the west of this continent. Africa is located in all the four hemispheres. The great explorers David Livingstone and H.M. Stanley were the first to explore the interior part of this continent. The sources reveal that the early human ancestors have lived in Africa for more than 5 million years. Africa is nicknamed as the mother continent as it was the oldest inhabited continent on earth. The diverse geographical condition of the continent is the main reason for heterogeneous culture. Do you know Africa is called a dark continent? In the beginning, the interior of Africa was largely unknown to them. The European explorer Henry M. Stanley was the first to use the term the Dark Continent in 1878. The continent of Africa consists of 54 countries. On the basis of their geographical location, the countries are grouped as West Africa, North Africa, Central Africa, Eastern Africa, Southern Africa. Physiographic division. Africa consists of mixture of landforms such as mountains, plateaus and plains. The following are the 8 major physical divisions of Africa. Madagascar is a major island of Africa. Sahara. The world famous Sahara Desert is located in the northern part of Africa. It is one of the largest hard deserts in the world. It has an area of 9.2 million square kilometers. The Sahara is bordered by the Atlantic Ocean in the west, the Red Sea in the east, the Mediterranean Sea in the north, and Sahel in the south. This desert covers the areas of 11 countries. This is the physical features of Africa. It consists of many topographical features such as mountains, plateaus, earths, oases, sand and gravel covered plains, salt flats, basins and depressions. Atlas Mountain lies in the northwest of Africa. It is a young fold mountain. It separates the Mediterranean Sea and the Atlantic Ocean. Sahel. Sahel means border or margin. Sahel is a semi-arid tropical savanna region, lies between the Sahara Desert in the north and savanna grassland in the south. It stretches east-west for a distance of 4,000 kilometers and covers an area of 3 million square kilometers. It is largely a semi-arid belt of barren, sandy and rocky land. This region marks the physical and cultural transition between the more fertile tropical region in the south and desert in the north. Savanna. Tropical dry grassland with scattered trees are known as savanna. It is located near the equator and covers almost half of the area of Africa. The grassland is found in the region just north and south of the rainforest that lies along the equator. Animals of many species graze in the zone. The Serengeti Plain is one of the largest plains in savanna. This is called the open air zone. The Great Rift Valley and the Great Lakes of Africa. A rift valley is a large crack in the Earth's surface formed by the shifting tectonic plates. One of the major geographical and geological features of Africa is the Great Rift Valley. It stretches from northern Syria in Asia to central Mozambique in Africa for a distance of 6,400 kilometers. It runs through the eastern Africa and contains many lakes. The African Great Lakes are a series of lakes found in the Rift Valley. The water in the Great Lakes of Africa constitute about 25% of the planet's unfrozen surface freshwater. There are seven major lakes in this region. Lake Victoria of this region is the largest freshwater body in Africa and second largest in the world, next to Lake Superior in USA. It is the source of River Nile. Do you know the glaciers on the top of Kilimanjaro have been disappearing since 20th century? If this trend continues, Kilimanjaro's summit will be ice-free by 2025. East African Highlands. Most African mountains are found in these islands. It stretches from Ethiopia to Cape of Good Hope. Mount Kilimanjaro, that is 5,895 meters, is the highest peak located in these highlands. Mount Kenya and Mount Ruwenzori are the major mountains located in these highlands. This region is sparsely populated and covered with rich grasslands, forests, streams and waterfalls of natural scenic beauty. It enjoys misty morning and fresh mountain breezes, which attract large number of tourists from other parts of the world. Swahili Coast. Swahili Coast is located along the shore of East Africa. It stretches about 1,610 kilometers along the Indian Ocean from the Somalia to Mozambique. It was the region where the African and Arabs mixed to create a unique culture referred to as Swahili culture. People of this coast are also called Swahili. The Gango Basin or Zaire Basin. Gango Basin lies on the both sides of the equator in the West Central Africa. It comprises an area of more than 3.4 million square kilometers and covered with dense evergreen forests. It provides food, shelter, medicine, water and materials for over 7.5 million people. It is the world's second largest river basin next to Amazon. Southern Africa. Most part of the Southern Africa is a plateau region. This region is covered with grassland known as veld. Kalahari Desert lies in the south and Namib Desert is along the southwest shore of Africa. Kalahari Desert is a region, it's not actually a desert but bushy scrubland situated between the Orange and Zambezi River. Do you know sheep rearing is semi-arid region of South Africa is called Karoo. Drainage of Africa. River Nile. The Nile is the longest river in the world with a length of 6,650 km. It has two main tributaries. They are the White Nile, which originates from Burundi, and the Blue Nile, which originates from Ethiopia. It flows towards northward and drains into the Mediterranean Sea. Nile is known as the father of African peoples. Do you know the country Egypt is called the Gift of the Nile, as it is the lifeline of the Egypt. Without Nile, the Egypt would have been a desert. River Congo and Zaire. Congo is the second largest river of Africa after Nile. Its length is about 4,700 km. Congo River is the highlands of northeastern Zambia. It flows to west central Africa and drains into Atlantic Ocean. River Niger. Niger is one of the major rivers in West Africa and rises from the highlands of Guinea. It flows for about 4,184 km and finally drains into the Gulf of Guinea on the Atlantic Ocean. River Zambezi. The Zambezi River is the fourth longest in Africa. It rises in the northwestern Zambia. It is about 2,574 km long and drains into the Indian Ocean. The world famous waterfall Victoria is formed by this river at the height of 108 meters. It is called the Southern Africa's River of Life. River Limpopo and River Orange are the other important rivers of Africa. Climate. Africa is divided into six major climatic zones. They are arid and semi-arid climate, tropical savanna climate, equatorial climate, temperate climate, Mediterranean climate, tropical monsoon climate. Fact: tropical deserts are located between 20 degree to 30 degree north and south of the equator on the western margin of the continent. The desert lies in the belt of the trade wind, which blows from northeast in the northern hemisphere and southeast in the southern hemisphere. Therefore, the general direction of the trade wind is from east to west. These winds shed their moisture on the eastern margin of the continent, and by the time they reach the west, they lose their moisture. Flora and fauna. African vegetation develops in direct response to the interacting efforts of rainfall, temperature, topography, and type of soil. Forest covers about 20% of the total land area of the continent. The flora and fauna currently found in Africa are descended from plant and animal species that were present in the continent when it was separated from other land masses during the breakup of Gondwana land. Baobab, fever tree, and sausage are the major trees of Africa. There are over 1 million species of animals in Africa, including both the harvest and the tallest land animals on the earth. Agriculture. Agriculture is a major economic activity of the African continent. Wheat is grown in the temperate grassland, Mediterranean region, and the Nile Valley. Rice is cultivated in Guinea Coast, Mozambique, Madagascar, and Nile Valley. Maize and millets are grown all over the plateau region. Cotton is a chief cash crops of Africa. Egypt and Sudan cultivate the best quality long staple cotton in the world. Coffee is grown in Ethiopia. Ghana is the chief producer of cocoa. Oil palm is cultivated in West African countries
sugarcane, rubber, sisal and tobacco are the major crops and are mostly grown in East African countries. Minerals. Africa is rich in few minerals deposits. The region at the south of Sahara and the plateaus of Africa are the major mineral region of the continent. Diamonds are found in South Africa, Congo, Botswana, Sierra Leone and Angola. Kimberley in South Africa is the important producer of diamonds. Angola, Nigeria, Gabon and Congo have some more oil reserves. Gold is found in South Africa, Namibia, West Africa and Ghana. Chromium, cobalt, copper, iron ore, manganese, zinc and nickel are scattered across the continent. Transport. Transports play an important role in the economic development of a region. The physical features of slow economic growth hinder the transport system in many African countries. Landways. Roadways and railways in Africa are poorly developed due to the presence of many barriers. It is very difficult to lay the roads and rails across the desert and the dense forest. South Africa, Kenya, Egypt, Libya, Morocco and Nigeria have roadways and rails to some extent. Waterways. Africa has trade routes between Asia and Australia in the east, Europe in the north and America in the west. Airways. They connect the capital cities of Africa and the other parts of the world. Population. Africa is the world's second most populous continent. The United States estimate the population of Africa as 131 crores in 2019. The population is unevenly distributed due to physical barriers. The population density in Africa is 45% per square kilometer. 41% of the population lives in urban and 59% in rural areas. Nile Delta region and South Africa are the densely populated region of Africa. Nigeria is the most populous country of Africa, followed by Ethiopia. Do you know the major tribes of the world are called the first indigenous people? These people have a strong sense of their own identity as unique with their own lands, languages and cultures. Afar, Patwa, Bushmen, Dinka, Maasai, Pygmies, Zulu, Swan and Ifi are the major tribes of Africa. Next continent, Australia. Australia was the last of all the continents to be discovered and this was due to its remoteness. Australia is the largest island and smallest continent in the world. It is the only continent that completely occupies a single country. It has diverse and unique flora and fauna. Do you know Australia was discovered by Captain James Cook, an English seaman, in 1770? Location and size. Australia extends from 10 degree 4 minutes south to 39 degree 8 minutes south latitude and 113 degree 9 minutes east to 153 degree 39 minutes east longitude. The Tropic of Capricorn cuts the continent almost into two equal halves. Areas of the country is about 7.68 million square kilometers. Political division. There are 6 states and 2 union territories in Australia. New South Wales, Queensland, South Australia, Tasmania, Victoria, Western Australia, Northern Territory, Capital Territory, that is Canberra. Each state has its own state constitution. Canberra is the capital of Australia, Sydney. Each state has its own constitution. Canberra is the capital of Australia. Australia has 8,222 islands, physical division. It is a continent with very low irregularities in topography. Based on the nature of topography, it can be divided into three physical divisions, namely the Great Western Plateau, the Central Lowland, Eastern Highlands. The Great Western Plateau. The Western Plateau is Australia's largest physical division. It incorporates one-third of the continent. Its area is about 27 lakh square kilometers. It is an arid land covering with large parts of Western Australia, Southern Australia and Northern Territory. The flat surface is covered by sandy and rocky features. Ayers Rock or Uluru is the largest monolith rock in the world. It is found in the central part of this arid region. It is 863 meters high above the sea level. It is one of the natural wonders of Australia. The pointed limestone pillar called pinnacles are common in this region. The McDonnell and Musgrave Range are located in this plateau. The Great Victoria Desert is the largest desert in Australia, located in Western Australia and South Australia. The Central Lowland. The Central Lowland extends from the Gulf of Carpentaria in the north to Indian Ocean in the south. In the center of these lowlands lies the large inland drainage basins of Australia. Lake Erie is the largest salt lake lies in this region. The Murray-Darling River system lies in the southeastern part of the Central Lowland. Beneath the Central Lowland, huge artesian basins are found. The Eastern Island. The Eastern Island extends for about 3,860 km along the eastern edge of Australia. It stretches from Cape York in the north to Tasmania in the south. They are also known as the Great Dividing Range, as it separates the west and east flowing rivers. Australian Alps Mountain Range is the highest mountain range of Australia. It is covered with ice. The highest peak of this range is Mount Kosciuszko, 2,230 meters, and is located in New South Wales. Australia has two important natural features that have enriched the country. They are the Artesian Basin, the Great Barrier Reef. The Artesian Basin. The Artesian Basins are regions on the Earth's surface where water gushes out like a fountain. The Great Artesian Basin in Australia is the largest and deepest basin in the world. The Artesian Basin is located in the west of the Great Dividing Range. It is found in the arid and semi-arid region, part of Queensland, New South Wales, South Australia and Northern Territory. It extends for 1.7 million square kilometers and is also a major source of water in this region. Great Barrier Reef. Great Barrier Reef is located in the northeast of Australia along the east coast of Queensland in the Pacific Ocean. It is about 2,300 kilometers long. It is one of the natural wonders of the world. Drainage. Australia receives low average rainfall. Being a hot, dry country, the rate of evaporation is high in the country, so there is very little amount of water left to flow as rivers to the sea. The River Murray and its tributary are the main rivers and a major drainage basins of Australia. The drainage basin is found in the interior part. Do you know, Burke is the place in Australia where the highest temperature is recorded, 53 degrees Celsius. It is located in the central lowlands. The lowest temperature of the country is recorded in Canberra, the capital of Australia, that is minus 22 degrees Celsius. River Murray is the longest river in Australia. It runs 2,508 km from Australian Alps to the Indian Ocean. Darling, Alexandria, Murrumbidgee, Lachlan and Swan are the other important rivers of this continent. Climate. Australia contains the second largest area of extremely arid land in the world. The tropics of Capricorn divides Australia into two equal parts. The northern half is in the warm tropical zone and the southern half is in the cool temperate zone. The north coastal region experiences monsoon type of climate and there is a heavy rainfall during summer. The east coastal region receives good rainfall from southeast trade winds. The hot desert climate extends from central lowland to western shores. The rainfall in this region is less than 25 cm per annual. Mediterranean type of climate prevails in the southern tip of Australia in the region around Perth and Adelaide. Tasmania gets rains throughout the year from westerly winds. Flora and fauna. Australia is a semi-arid region. Hence, the vegetative cover is not only mainly composed of trees, but of scattered shrubs and herbs. Bird's eye view of Australia would reveal a very simple vegetation pattern. The plants and the trees in Australia are adapted to dry conditions and can survive for a long period without water. They are called xerophytes. Eucalyptus is the most common tree in the West as it can withstand long period of drought. Forests and woodlands together represents about 16% of the area of Australian continent. Eucalyptus, acacia and melaleuca, that is swamp forests, are the major trees of Australia. About 80% of animals in this country are not found in other parts of the world. Australia has almost 400 mammal species and about 140 species of marsupials. These are the animals that carry their young ones in their pouches. Kangaroo is the national animal of Australia. Species like the laughing kookaburra, emu and rainbow lorikeet are the major birds of Australia. Do you know the people who work in the sheep station in Australia are known as Jackaroos? Aborigines are the indigenous people of the Australia. Economic activities. Agriculture, forestry, fishing, mining, manufacturing, trade and services are the major economic activities of Australia. Wheat is the chief grain crop of Australia. Rice, sugarcane, Mediterranean fruits like grapes, oranges and apricots are produced around Perth, Adelaide and Melbourne. Tasmania is known as the Apple Island. Rice, tobacco and cotton are grown in the northern part of Tasmania. Sheep rearing is carried out along with cultivation in the region of warm climate. Oats, maize and barley are also cultivated to some extent. Australia is well known for vineyard and orchard. Cattle rearing is common in the tropical savanna and sheep farming in the temperate grasslands. Merino sheep are rare in southern Australia, Tasmania, Victoria and New South Wales. Dairy cattle are rare in farms close to the cities of the east and south coast. Among dry cows, Illawarra, Jersey and Irish Shares are the most popular in Australia. Fishing is also major economic activities of Australia. Marine fishing is popular in the entire coastal region of the country. Inland fishing is very limited. Forest resources are also very limited in the country. The sheep industry is well developed in Australia. The wool is described as the cash crop of Australia. Mineral resources. Minerals are the largest export item of Australia. It contributes about 10% of country's GDP. Australia is a world leading producer of bauxite, limonite, rutile and zircon. The second largest producer of gold, lithium, manganese ore and zinc. The third largest producer of iron ore and uranium, and the fourth largest producer of black coal. The coal belts of the country stretches from Newcastle to Sydney on the southeastern coast. Iron ore also mainly in southern and western Australia. Bauxite is mixed around the Gulf of Carpentaria, Perth and Tasmania. Petroleum and natural gas is obtained from Bass Strait and west of Brisbane. Uranium is mined in Northern Territory at Ram Jungle and Queensland. Gold is mined in the Western Desert at Kalkorilli and Coolcarli. Lead, zinc, silver, manganese, tungsten, nickel and copper are also mined in parts of Australia. Industries. Food and beverage manufacturing industry is the primary industry in Australia. Finance, shipbuilding, information and technology, mining, insurance, aviation and telecommunication industry are the other important activities. The temperate grassland of Australia is known as Downs. Transport. Many forms of transport are available in Australia. This country is highly dependent on road transport. There are more than 30 airports with paved runways. Passenger rail transport includes widespread commuter network in the major sites with limited intercity and interstate networks. Population. As of 2019, the population of Australia is about 25.2 million. It constitutes only 0.33% of the total world's population. The population density of Australia is 3 persons per square kilometer. Urban population of the country is about 85.7%. Southeastern part of the Australia is densely populated region. Next continent, Antarctica. Location and size. Antarctica is a unique continent, but it does not have a native population. There is no country in Antarctica. Antarctica is the southernmost and fifth largest continent in the world. Since it is located in the polar region, it is the coldest continent with a permanent cover of ice. It is spreaded from the rest of the world by the icy water of the southern portions of the Indian, Atlantic and Pacific Ocean. It covers about 9.3% of the Earth's surface with an ice of over 14 million square kilometers. This continent landform consists of some mountain ranges, peaks, valleys, glaciers, plateaus, ice shelves, lakes and volcanoes. The length of the Trans-Antarctic Mountain is 3,200 km, which divides the entire continent into two halves, West Antarctica, East Antarctica. The West Antarctica faces the Pacific Ocean, the Antarctica Peninsula, which points towards the South America, shows that it is the continuation of the Andes mountain range. The East Antarctica faces the Atlantic and the Indian Ocean. The Mount Rebus is a region in an active volcano. It is located in the Rosen Island. It is the only continent called White Continent. In some places, its ice cap is 4,000 meters deep. Do you know, scientists of any country are free to conduct experiments and collect data from Antarctica. Hence, it is called Continent of Science. Climate. The climate of Antarctica is freezing cold because of its distance from the equator. During the month of May, June and July, winter periods of Antarctica, the sun never rises in this region. So, the temperature of the South Pole falls to 90 degrees Celsius. In the summer month, December to January and February, the sun never sets and there is a continuous daylight. The summer temperature is about 0 degrees Celsius, extremely cold and icy winds blow throughout the year. Antarctica is the largest piece of ice on the surface of Earth. About 70% of the Earth's fresh water is in the Antarctica ice cap. Flora and fauna. Since the temperature is below freezing point almost throughout the year, no major vegetation is found in this continent. Simple plants like algae, mosses, liverwort, lichens and microscopic fungi can survive and grow in Antarctica. Some algae live in the snow, while other plants grow on the coastal rocky land that is ice-free. A few species of plants such as plankton, algae and mosses are seen in and around Antarctica's fresh and salt water lakes. Small red fish called krill are found in large shoals. It is the food for many warm-blooded sea animals. The living creatures of the region are include whales, seals, walrus and seabirds like penguins, albatross, polar, quoa and stork. The blue whale is the largest animal which feeds on plankton. All these animals and birds have a thick layer of fat called blubber, which helps them to withstand the cold conditions. Penguin birds in Antarctica cannot fly. They have webbed feet and flipper instead of wings. Small invertebrates are the only land animals which live in the continent. Minerals. Scientific study shows that the Antarctica continent is to be rich in gold, platinum, nickel, copper and petroleum. Traces of chromium, lead, molybdenum, tin, uranium and zinc are also seen. The possible resources of this region also include silver, platinum, iron ore, cobalt, manganese and titanium. Coal and hydrocarbons have been explored in minimal non-commercial quantities. McMurdo is the largest research station in Antarctica. It was set up by the United States of America. Dakshin Gangotri was the first Indian scientist Scientific Research Base Station in Antarctica. The international agreement on this continent does not permit the extraction of minerals, so the extraction of minerals does not take place. Expedition to Antarctica. In 1912, British and Norwegian team reached the South Pole. Indian expedition team to Antarctica had 21 members with Dr. S. Z. Quasim as its leader. The team left Goa on 6 November 1981 and landed in Antarctica on 9 January 1982. Dakshin Gangotri, the first Indian scientific research station, was established in this continent. Maitri and Bharati are the other research stations of India in Antarctica. A natural curtain of combination of bright pink, red and green color light that appears in the sky near the north and south magnetic pole is called aurora. The effect is caused by the interaction of charged particles from the sun with atoms in the upper atmosphere. It is also called aurora australis, or southern lights in the south pole, and aurora borealis, or northern lights in the north pole. These amazing colors appear in the earth's sky, especially in the high latitudinal countries like Alaska in the north and New Zealand or Falkland in the south. Let's move to recap and evaluation part.